was telling her, like, I submitted my work to several different galleries, like well-known galleries, like in the city. Not like, you know, big. I didn't submit my work to DIA or anything like that. Stuff that seemingly impossible. I did stuff that I thought was like, this is reachable. Detroit Artist Market. I submitted my work there. Stark Gallery over off Grand. I submitted my work there. And 323 East out in Royal Oak. I submitted my work there. Those are the three that I can remember I submitted my work to. Some other places in like Grosse Pointe I submitted work to. And everybody just said no. And I was explaining that to her. She's like, you know, you seem like you're scoring. I said, no, I'm not, because I know, you know, the universe never conspires against you. I got rejected by all those places because I didn't belong there. You know, it sounds arrogant, but this is just like how stuff works out all the time. Like, everyone's going to tell you no, or all those places are going to tell you no because you belong somewhere better. Or that's just not your spot you're supposed to be in. I'll just say it like that. That's not your spot you're supposed to be in. So all those galleries said no, but the most well-renowned, world-renowned gallery, not only just in Detroit, the world-renowned gallery, and you know, artists that owns it, like, that guy over there would like his stuff. Let's put him over here. So it was like, okay, I'll take all those fuck yous for that, hell yeah. You know? That's like, you know, the whole audience says fuck you, and Jay-Z says, hey, I like that kid. Right. That's worth it.